Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
that we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew, if that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Just checking.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You've been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear from?
Top man himself. We'll make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
But last time...
It won't be like last time. We're all nervous.
Got the goddamn mark.
Hey, I think.
Make sense.
It's like we're in choice.
Shit! Gary! Ambush! Ambush!
I'm dark. Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it.
Huh?
Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you. Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. This way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning
left. Go on, get them!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
I'm sure it ain't easy building a boat back here.
Of course not.
Well, what's your chance? We all will. What was that?
Turn up yet?
The last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, though.
Me too.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This place is wrecked.
You don't say.
This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Let's see a threat pattern. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you? We hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are in the night?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one at the night.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.